Hallo und herzlich willkommen TVR-Fans zu einer neuen Ausgabe Klartext. Heute bei unserem Partner, der AHG Wiech hier in Rottenburg. Wir haben hier den Alex Duncan Thibault, unseren Neuzugang, und den Dan Pöhler, Geschäftsleiter Vertrieb hier bei der AHG. Dan, was für ein Auto haben wir denn heute hier für den Alex?
Wir haben jetzt zunächst mal hier ein wunderschönes 430i Cabrio vorbereitet, das Ganze in der supersportlichen M-Version. Das heißt, es ist ein Benzinmotor, tolle 252 PS, Spitzengeschwindigkeit 250, werden wir jetzt wahrscheinlich in der kurzen Zeit nicht ganz ausreizen können. Tolles Fahrerlebnis, wunderschöne Ausstattung, nahezu volle Ausstattung und das Wetter passt ja perfekt.
Das Wetter passt perfekt, Alex ist schon bereit und freut sich drauf. Dann würde ich sagen, machen wir nur die Schlüsselübergabe und dann kann es schon losgehen.
Super, wunderbar.
Let's go.
First question. Who is the most famous person in your cell phone?
Probably Kofi. Kofi Kidd.
Who is this?
He's a Canadian volleyball player. He played with my brother, and he's also a music artist. So, yeah, that's the most famous guy, probably. I don't have many famous people.
Which site in Rottenburg did you visit last?
The square in Rottenburg, right downtown.
What's your nickname?
Probably Red Rocket.
Can you tell us some German words you already know?
I know how to count, like ein, zwei. Is it try?
Try.
Yeah, okay, good. Somebody told me it wasn't try. I was like, yes, it is. Because Hans always yells the numbers in practice, so I know how to count to nine.
What's the most embarrassing app on your cell phone?
I don't know. Ask that question again. I don't know. Is it Pokemon Go? I don't know.
What is it? Wait, let me think.
Most embarrassing app. Okay, I got it. The most embarrassing app on my phone is called Covet. It's like basically like dress up for Barbies, but it's only because my fiance uses it to help her account on her phone. She uses both of our phones.
What was the first thing you learned when you arrived here in Germany?
What do you mean? What was the first thing I learned?
I don't know, something about the language or about the culture.
Okay, yeah, the first thing I learned was how big the Frankfurt airport is.
Please complete. Rottenburg is?
Great.
Where's your favorite place in the team bus?
I haven't been on it yet, but probably close to the door so I can be the first one out.
Driving a car in an interview, does that fit?
Yeah, it's all right. I just can't look at you, so it works.
What did you spend too much money for in the last weeks?
Nothing. I saved my money.
Tell us a fun fact about you.
That I can't come up with a fun fact about me. No. A fun fact. I don't know. I have no fun facts. Wait. Come back to it.
When at home or away?
Home. Always home.
Mountains or beach?
Beach.
Pizza or pasta?
Pizza.
Last question, PlayStation or Xbox?
Oh, PlayStation, for sure, 100%. Add me on PlayStation. If you really want my PlayStation name, just let me know. I'll add you Fortnite.
Thank you, Alex.
No problem.